We'll be reviewing this book, Oxford Reading Tree series. This is stage one. So Adriana will show us how to begin to start learning to read. What happens here, Adriana?
Press subscribe to find tips and techniques in homeschooling very young kids.
Keeper, correct. That is Keeper. This is Chicken. This is Keeper.
Keeper. Mm-hmm.
And what about what happened here?
It's the toothpaste fell down.
The toothpaste fell down. And that dog, what is the name of the dog?
Flappy.
Flappy. And what happens here? No dress. He wake up and then
he had no dress.
So they have to go out and have to dress up, right? Because they'll be late, I think. So what happened here? He took a
mama coat. Only hot top is missing.
Okay.
What?
One part's missing.
Paper.
Correct. So,
how would I my top?
We have to find the missing piece of the puzzle. So here he took one shirt so that he can go with his brother. What is the name of this sister?
Fit.
Correct. And who is this?
Kit.
Correct. So they have to go. So he has to hurry up, right? You want to join us, Amanda?
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Now what happens now?
You need to hold hot shoes.
Correct. You need to put on his shoes.
Yeah.
So that he can go out with beef and chip, right? I hope he was able to make it. Okay, what did they do?
Dad, birthday.
They said, happy birthday, Dad. So they want to surprise. And what happened here?
Hey, that he will be Dad today.
The haircut.
The haircut.
Mm-hmm. Who is that boy who's having a haircut?
Keeper.
So Keeper is having a haircut. What happened here? The dad is trying to touch his hair. Yeah, the daddy, right? Is that his daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, his daddy is trying to cut his hair.
I want to cut his hair.
This is Keeper, right?
What?
And then what happens here?
Keeper wanted to go to the coffee shop.
To go to the real haircutter, right? Not to the daddy haircutter, but to the real haircutter. So what happens here?
They wash their hair.
They wash the hair, right?
They wash the hair.
They put shampoo and then they clean the hair so that they can cut the hair nicely. Who is that man?
Dad.
That is the dad. And who is this man?
Chicken.
Correct. So they are having a haircut. Ooh, what happened?
They knife.
What happened?
They cut
the hair really
nicely.
Okay, really, they cut the hair really nicely. Very good.
Mama,
what happened here, Ida?
Look up.
Look up. Ooh, what is that? What is happening?
A bicycle when it's the car, and then cut it, and then it will just work, and then swat it, and then will be a hair.
And then, ooh, what happened?
And then the bicycle,
the mom gets angry, right? Now what happened here?
And then he sat on the tent.
On the tent. Yeah, he bumped on the tent, right? He bumped on the tent. Now who is this girl? She's very angry.
Bear.
Oh, they're very angry now.
No, the chair.
The chair, yeah. Okay, what happens next?
And then
give him a nice place where he can dry really nicely and not make a mess and not bump into anything. Nice, right?
Nice.
How about this one? This is the lost teddy.
Look, Daddy. Mm-hmm. No, the teddy is
no here.
No, yeah. This is the teddy and the bus is lost here.
Really? He put the bunny, but teddy in the bus and then he lost it. Ooh. Oh yes, you are right. He put the teddy on the bus and then
he wants to hide on the bus.
Yes, he lost the teddy in the bus. He forgot it. He went out and the teddy is in the bus. And there, the beef and sheep are trying to make him happy with other toys, right?
Yeah.
But he really wants his teddy, not other toys. So, what happened?
Hi.
They went back.
Yeah. And then there, teddy.
Mm-hmm. They went back and then there, they found the teddy. In the lost and found section. You found it, right?
Yeah.
Now he's happy. The lost teddy. Now how about this one?
Yeah, the ladybug.
What?
It's the ladybug.
Mm-hmm. This is the library. The reading book. Yeah. The library. What happens here? They went into the library. It's a nice library.
He take a book from here.
I like the teddy.
Which book would you like to borrow if you go to a library? Which one? Like, let's pretend we are inside the library. Which book would you like to borrow?
Do forward this channel's link to parents who you think might benefit from it.
Okay, so you will borrow that and Amanda will borrow the dog book. Okay, now he's happy reading. What is he doing?
He's reading,
correct. He's reading books in a library. A library is a place where there's lots of books you can read and you can borrow. Now he wants to borrow all of these books. Then they carried all the books, only a few. Now the man has to put back the books to the book section. Nice, right?
Yeah.
The library. At school. What happens here?
He said
with all of those things. First, he don't want to go into the school. He's scared. He don't want to go to school. His mom is trying to bring him into the school. And the teacher gives him a teddy. Now he's shy. The classmates want to be friends with him, but he is shy. They try to make him happy. What happens next?
And then the
the beans are falling down. And how about this one? What is he doing?
Cleaning up.
This is called ironing, when you iron the clothes. And what are these two kids doing?
Eating.
They are eating, correct. Then what happens?
Playing.
Oh, they are playing nicely with water. The water has ducks, balls, boats, and oh, what is in here? Like a tent. They're playing inside a tent.
Yeah.
And this boy is pretending to cook. Now who is this? This is our
keeper.
That's keeper. He's trying to cook the blocks. He's playing pretend. And he's pretending to cook the building blocks. Now what happens? His mom... What?
The mom not want to do who was home. He wanted to know who was.
Correct. He don't want to go back home. He want to go to school. Very good, Adriana. This is the whole purpose of this series. It's just so that the kids can understand what's going on in pictures. There's not a single word in this book, in this series. It's the gray colors. The first series for the reading scheme.
Amanda!
This all includes this one. It's a teaching notes. Everything... all the tips on how to teach your kids to read and what is the whole purpose of this series or this set is being written in here, and what kind of questions you should ask to your kids, and how do you go about making them learn to read using this series. So it's all here in the teaching notes. So again, there's another teaching notes with two types, because one is more first words.
Mama.
This series is like accessory.
Read, Mama.
Additional to this series. Okay, I will read. I will read now. So, is it? Ooh, I'm interested what's going to happen in here. This is the book, Is It? So, what do you think happens?
I want to be a clown.
Okay. Who is that? Is it Keeper?
Yeah.
Is it Keeper?
Yeah.
It is Viv. He just put on a fake hair. Is it Chip?
Yeah.
It is Chip. Is it Fluffy? Yes, it is Fluffy.
Yeah.
Yes, it is Fluffy. So here in this series, there are words already. This is good when your kid is starting to memorize some of the sight words.
Mama.
Okay, I'm going to read for you. Ooh. Up you go. Up you go. See? Up you go. Up you go. Keeper. This is Keeper, right? Up you go. Keeper. So he has to go up.
No, it's
a go.
Adriana.
Go.
Adriana.
Go, go. Chip, up you go. So Chip has to go up. And he has to slide down. Go, go, go. And then what did the kid say? He said, no, Dad. Correct. No, Dad. You see, they got worried. No, Dad. What do you think happens if Dad...
No, Dad.
Because?
No, Dad. Dad still on the slide. He must be home.
Correct. What will happen?
He will start to wash his dad. Then mud it.
Correct. So the dad must not go down because it will make the water muddy, and the muddy will go out of the floater of this tub, right? What happens?
Dad, like us, this water is really not good. He made the water really flat.
Correct. He made the water really flat. So this is what happens when daddy went down the, what was that? The slide.
We're going in.
This is the book I see.
I see.
Beef. You see?
I said
beef. Yeah, he said I see beef.
I see chip.
I see chip. Correct.
I see mom.
And
I see
dad. I see mom and dad.
Mom.
That is Chip. What happened to him?
No, it's shiny.
He's strong. Oh, like that. Show the camera. Oh, like that. So he is strong. She noticed this part that Chip is strong. So she's saying he is strong. How do you show that you are strong? Again, show it here in the camera. Oh, this is
tall. I do like a duana like
mm-hmm.
this.
Mm-hmm. Like
and
that.
I do mm-hmm. one.
That's
in
nice.
Middle.
Come. Very good. We see Fluffy. No, what did they see? We see Fluffy. I see Biff and Chip.
I see me.
Correct. Well, how did you do that? So who is this?
Biff, Chip, Chip, Biff, Chip. Mom, Dad, Flatty.
Perfect. She knows the characters just because of our last week's Montessori things that we put up on the wall that we can do anything but ourselves. Okay, next book. Okay. Get that. This is the book, Get That. What do you think happens in this book? Go on, Dad. Get Biff.
Get Biff.
Mm-hmm. Go Biff on, Dad.
Go on, Chip.
Get
Biff
Chip.
Chip.
Uh-huh. Go Biff on, Dad.
What's
that? Get Kipper. Go on, Mom. Very good. Get that.
That.
You like that?
Mama.
What happened to your name? Get on.
Get on.
Get it on. Get on. Ooh, what do you think happens here? Where do they have to get on? Banana float. It's a float.
It's like
a boat, correct. Get on Biff. Get on Biff.
Biff on Biff.
Biff got on. Very good. Get on Chip. Chip got on. So they said get on Chip and Chip got on. Chip got on. Get on Kipper. Kipper got on. Oh no.
Oh, no.
They all fall down, right? They fall out of the pool. That's funny. Okay. Flappy did this. Flappy did this. Who are these people? Can you show me their names?
Daisy! Mom! Dad, Mom, Flappy.
Perfect, good job. How about you, Amanda? Tell me their names. Amanda, good girl. Okay. Chip did this. So Chip draw this. Who is this?
Biff.
Biff. That is Biff. And what is it? It is Biff. You see? It's Biff. Biff did this. Who is this?
Kipper.
Mama. It is Kipper. Kipper did this. Who is this?
Mom.
Mom. It is mom. Oh no, what happened here?
No!
Let's do the pink and the floor.
Oh, Fluffy made the mess on the floor because of the paint, right? Fluffy did this. So Fluffy made a mess and he walked over it and painted this. Right?
Right.
Fluffy did this. Next book. I think we did it all. Let me check. Get on is done. Fluffy did this. Get that. I see. Up you go. Is it. And get on. The end.
See you so next time. Greetings from Seasons of Times.
One more?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get more books for you.
Biff, Chip, and Kipper.
Biff, Chip, and Kipper.